before we get into the gig, I wanna say a couple of things. I had my first ever complaint at the show the other day. I was in Winnipeg in Canada. We finished up the show, my tour manager came to me and he said, we got our first complaint. I said, what would they say? He said they would like their money back because they feel like you played with a backing track and you were back because you could not see for the whole gig. Now, before we get into the show, this thing on my feet is called Hallucination. Everything you hear tonight is live. Everything. It's real life, it's loop life, it's real life, it's music life. It comes from this guitar, this microphone, this microphone. Everything you hear tonight is live. I just want to stress that. The other thing is, every single one of the stadium is facing forward, which means that no one is looking to the side of them, which is good. Which means you can dance like an idiot if you want, no one is going to judge you, you can sing out of tune, you can clap out of time. My rule for show is if it does not harm anyone else, do whatever the hell you want. Now, on that said, we're going to get into this one.
Like us, it's the good and lonely life. Please just